What's up, y'all? We back again with another episode of BAR-FAX. At first thought,
where your thoughts come first.
Man, what's the deal? We got a special episode for y'all today. Yeah, cut me down. Let me get louder a little bit. So, we got a special episode for y'all today. Let's get to our resident host. We in here with Hefe, Claudia.
What up?
Pico Cartel.
You know what it is.
I'm FT. Feature Lee, of course, and we got in the building Wayne J, man. This nigga been all around the country all fucking year, so we've been trying to catch up with him. If y'all don't know about Wayne J, great freestyler, great rapper, great song maker, and that nigga is about to blow, man. Go look him up, man. Official Wayne J on Instagram. Mm-hmm. We're gonna get into our songs. Claudia, what's the first song today, man?
We got Big Beans.
Big Beans.
Big Beans.
No
so actually,
favors.
This is my fam.
No what?
No favors.
No
it's
favors.
It's actually my cuzzo, man. So let's check him out.
Okay.
Let's see what cuzzo got.
Go check him out.
For sure.
I know it's going to be some hype shit. That is what he on.
I'm so cold on these streets, man. I miss you.
All right, like this
thing. And I just wrote this shit.
He just wrote this shit.
He about to snap.
Niggas can own and all that rap shit, and I ain't having it.
Yeah.
Traps around the hood, they coming in, we get the laughing, bitch. Don't carry how to shoot, so when he hit, you hear that splat spot. Niggas screaming shooters, but they lying, that's a fact. Niggas carry drinks, I'm trying to spin a nigga block again.
Yeah.
Hit a nigga top, bitch, I only spent the block with 10.
Yeah.
Niggas in the run, they know the break, they see that strike,
bitch.
Niggas say they want us, they
bitch.
Gon' kill us, that's a mic.
Bitch.
Froggy missing shots, and he can't shootin' off a sight.
Yeah.
They the type of niggas coming shooting, and they right.
Yeah.
But niggas catch you sleep and take a fight.
No,
I'm tired of niggas faking. I'm all rapping out my wife.
Yeah. Hey.
Bitch. Fuck that shit, nigga.
You know I like
shit talking. He was an
average dude. You know I like shit talking.
Bitch. Hold on. Bitch. Drinking all this rock and I keep fighting
shit
all
talking.
These dead niggas.
Yeah.
Speak on art and now I leave a nigga dead.
Boy,
yeah. Niggas keep on running to
good
the judge.
Bar.
Bitch, some statements.
Boy.
Why y'all niggas racing out
boy.
That pen? They can't take it.
Boy.
Put my niggas with it. We ain't never on no statements.
Boy.
Put my nigga drink. They still got him fighting cases.
Yeah.
That bitch cheating. He ain't got an action fact.
No.
Like my niggas dog.
No.
Hey, he give it tapers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nigga talking so crazy. Why he talking so choppy over here?
Yeah, he came crazy.
Okay,
crazy,
family.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Dog. He went
like,
crazy.
To me, like, he a young guy, bro. Like, yo, you talking crazy.
Yo, that's my type of shit.
Yo,
though,
you talking that shit.
Tap in with me, man. You gotta
watch that. Say he need a feature.
Damn.
Say you need a feature.
Tap in, man. Real.
What y'all think, Hefe?
Hey, you know, first, the beat got me, too, for real. Like, you know, it'd be like...
The skit, everything.
You know,
I just wrote this.
Yeah.
I just wrote this.
Down to the ad-libs. It was like, I'm going to say this. The ad-libs do need a little to work, but the ad-libs that he got in there, it really was like, boy. it was lit. Like,
all
that
I,
shit.
All I needed was a pussy out of you. Period. You would have said pussy and...
Nigga, it would have been up.
Yeah, nah, it went crazy, for real. You're funny, definitely get up there.
BAR-FAX stamped.